Hey guys, welcome back to Ashley's World. It's your girl, Ashley. In today's video, well, this week's video is going to be a week of Woodward. So in my friend group, me and Kennedy are going to a sleepaway gymnastics camp called Woodward, and it's in Pennsylvania.
It's too expensive. And
thank you, Audrey. They will know that later. It is a sleepaway camp, so I already packed, and I'm going to be sleeping away for a week. I'm going to be away from home for a week, and away from my little doggy for a week. So I'm kind of sad I'm leaving Cooper, but it will be all worth it. It will be gymnastics camp, so I'll be vlogging the whole way, and I'm on the phone with my friends, as I always am. I'm always on the phone with my friends, always. So, like to make sure to like and subscribe, and comment down below what if you've been to Woodward before, and if you haven't, do you want to go to Woodward? Okay. but right now, I'm just like I said, I'm on the phone with my friends. And Kennedy, would you like to say anything that you're going to Woodward?
Yeah, I just can't feel at Woodward.
Yeah. Okay, I'm excited. So we're gonna be leaving tomorrow. And I'm gonna vlog the whole day and then this whole coming week. So it's gonna be a lot. So just get ready to be starting on a journey. So that's what we'll see. Hi guys. So now we're in the car. We've been in the car for a while because we're at Payson first to get me a physical because Woodward needs a physical form. So I'm here getting my physical. I'm gonna get once they call us up, we'll go inside and I'll get my physical and stuff. I'm not allowed to record in there because it has no photography in there, so I'm not gonna record, but after I will. And we have to pick up a few things for Woodward, so I'm gonna record that. And then I have to pick up twinning for Twin Tuesday. Kaylin, you can watch this part. We are twinning for Twin Tuesday, I think. They have like different things like Twin Tuesday, team home team Wednesday, or something like that. So we are twinning on Tuesday, so we have everything we need, and we'll show you guys when we're there what we're twinning with. I'm in the car with my mama. Say hi, mama.
Hi, everybody.
It's my last day before I'm leaving. So decided I'm not gonna get, I wanted to get takeout, but my mom said, my mom didn't mind, but my grandmother ended up cooking some food. So after we finish with all our errands, we are gonna go back home and have a home-cooked meal because my mom said it's gonna be my last home-cooked meal of the week. So it's gonna be my last home-cooked meal before I go to camp, and I have no more home-cooked meals, and I just have cafeteria food, which is probably really delicious though because they have I've heard their food is really good. So yeah, I will record everything there. Oh my goodness, I hurt my thumb. I'll record everything that's there. So yeah. Nothing, like I said before, nothing much is happening. So I'm gonna get you guys back after my physical. Hey guys, so I finished my physical and I'm in Michael's right now. I'm in the line. Again, my mom's with me again. So we got a little special something. You guys will see when we're at Woodward. It is for our twinning. Me, Elise, and Kaylin are twinning, so that's for our twinning thing. Elise got the headband, and Kaylin, I'm a Sabuzin, got another headband. Turns out that Kaylin was supposed to get headbands, but Elise already got them, so it doesn't matter now because we're just using headbands as scrunchies because I didn't get my scrunchies yet, but because it was too late. The physical took like 2 hours. The doctor didn't even come in until like a few minutes ago, so it was a lot. But now we're back, and then we're going to go after Michael's rent to Target and get a few things. So I'll take you guys there. And then after that, we're going to be going home. And
how ugly is that?
Yeah, it is looking pretty ugly and overly blinged out. So anyway, yeah, guys. Okay, guys, so we're here in Target. Like just you said, we already got the shirt, so that's one last thing. I have to get a cart, and I have to get some stretchy hairbands for my hair, because I only literally have 4, and I need to get much more than that, because I'm gonna be going to camp for a whole week. I'm gonna need much more than that this time, so I'm getting more hairbands. We are in the Hair is Actually Perfect. All right, so these are not the ones. These. Oh. I could get those. And then these work too. These work too. So these. And these.
Alright, let's go.
Oh. And then those are the ones. And then they have parting combs and stuff, but I don't need that because I got my braids in. But before you know it, it'll be soon to me to take my braids out, Miss Ma'am. My braids gotta come out soon. So we got our two scrunchies, and I'm just gonna add them into my bag. Oop, when I get home, I'm holding by my pop socket. But yeah, so I'm not looking at the camera. So I'm just looking around, trying to know where I'm going. But yeah, so.
That's not big enough.
So yeah. Bad. Alright. They have the tree head scrub. They have the coconut lime one. And they have, oh my goodness, they have a mini scrub. This is so cute. I would bring this to camp, but my toiletries bag is already packed, so can't do anything about that. But this would be perfect if my hair was curly right now, but it's not. I don't know if you guys saw that. A deodorant, lip balm. I don't usually like curling too, but look at this curling cream. That's so cute. Can't you just doesn't work well for my hair. Okay, so my mom told me to go. But yeah. Hey guys, so I got out the shower and I got home. And we got this new chocolate, so I'm gonna try this chocolate. I'm watching a Toka video, and I'm about to get ready to go upstairs and finish making sure everything's all final. I have a big suitcase, I'm bringing everything in, and then we can go to bed. So like, wake up in the morning. Hopefully I'll be able to get Starbucks in the morning, but I will record. This is enough for tonight, so I'll get you guys back in the morning. Hey guys, I'm officially waking up. It is Woodward day, meaning it's time to drive to Woodward. So I think we're gonna stop by Starbucks today. I'm very energetic for 6 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, I'm very energetic for 6 o'clock in the morning. But I have my fit over there. I'm going to show you guys my fit when I go and get dressed. So what we're going to do is I'm gonna try to convince my parents to wake up because we gotta leave so we can go to Woodward. Ignore this thing in my eye. I haven't done my skincare, so I'm gonna go do my skincare, wash my face, do some light makeup, meaning mascara and lip balm, because I don't want to wear too much makeup because I'm gonna be working out and doing things when we get to Woodward, and stuff like that. I'm gonna have to say goodbye to Mr. Cooper. I'm gonna miss him a lot. But yeah, so I'm just gonna listen to my Spotify playlist. And I'm on the phone with Kennedy, but Kennedy got off the phone because she had to record for her video. Again, make sure to look at her channel. Her channel will be up here in the eye, if I can put it in the eye. And down below in the description. We are both sharing a video, so yeah. But that's mostly what I'm going to say. I'm going to go ahead and get dressed now. And I'll get you back when I'm in the car or eating breakfast. Or doing something on the way to Woodward. Hey guys, so I'm finished. I did my skincare routine. I put my hair in a high ponytail. And I just have this shirt on and these shorts I got from Forever 21. And it also has a matching jacket. So I'm not going to wear the matching jacket now. But when it gets cold in the car or if I get cold, I will wear it. I'm also playing with Cooper and I'm on the phone with Kennedy. But we're just talking about things to get ready for Woodward. Kennedy's already ready for Woodward and I think she put her stuff in the car. Yeah, so I'm going to put my stuff in the car. Soon after I brush my teeth and get everything together. But I'll get you guys back when we are getting luggage in the car or when we're driving. Hey guys, so I'm in the car now and we're about to go driving. I think we're gonna stop at Starbucks if we can. But my dad is at Royal Farm getting gas right now. But I'm so excited. It's gonna be at least 4 hours. So hopefully I think we're gonna get there. It's like 9-ish now, so like probably by 12 or maybe 1. But yeah, we're gonna be on the ride. I'm so excited to go, and I'm excited because we have a lot of things that we're gonna do there. And
I'll see you because I think we're gonna have, when we get there, we're gonna have like a check-in. So I'm going to see if I can like record that little part, and then after that, we'll just have some things, and then later on the night's orientation and then evaluation. So I'm excited about that. And then we're gonna see our cabin. So I'm gonna record the cabins, and then I have a highly chance I'm gonna be with Elise and Kaylin, just because of like our age level. So I'm just gonna record because Elise brought some decorations for the cabin. So we're gonna have our little cabin decorated. Well, I think, yeah, around the cabin. Because I saw some girls last year on a vlog. They put fairy lights in their cabin. That looks so cute. So I think Elise brought fairy lights or something. And then, yeah, so we have everything together. Yee! So I'll get you guys in probably about an hour or two, or when I get my star visa, or if I, anything that happens next.
Guys, so I got my Starbucks. I got a strawberry acai refresher with strawberry puree. Really good. Delicious. Sorry if you hear the background. My brother's talking. But yeah, so we're on our way there. I'll get you guys there when we're almost there, like close there.
Hey guys, so we're now in Pennsylvania. We've been in Pennsylvania for a little minute or so. So we're now driving towards Woodward and going straight there. So we're in Pennsylvania now. Okay guys, so I'm here at Woodward. Here's what it looks like. So I'm at Woodward and I'm excited. So I'm about to go and get signed in. Yay! Okay guys, so we're in my cabin. Guys, say hi. Guys!
Hey!
Hey! Okay, so we're in. Hey! I'm vlogging, so say hi. Hey! Okay. So we're in our cabins now, and I'm getting everything together. I have my sheet and stuff, and I have my blanket, so I'm gonna put this on, and then, yeah, and then we're gonna get ready to go to gym, which is at 2 o'clock, so, yeah. We finished evals. It was really fun. I'm at the pool now. I'm chilling with my friends, so I'm gonna go to Elise. So, say hi, Elise. Elise, say hi. Elise, say hi.
Hi.
So, at the pool, got my bathing suit on, and I'm gonna do some Snapchat pictures. And yeah, so I'll get you guys back when it's time for dinner, or we're back in the cabin changing. Okay, guys. So, Bella wanted me to make another video.
Hi.
She's in it. Okay.
Okay. Bye.
Okay. Yeah, so guys, we're dressed for dinner. I'm gonna take my hair out because, y'all, yeah, I'm gonna have, I have a sweatshirt. Elise, say hi.
Hi.
It's on YouTube, so just get ready for that.
I'd love to be on YouTube.
So I'm taking my hair out and I'm just going to banana style because why not? Hey guys, so we're getting dinner. We're in line. This line is freaking long.
I think you're vlogging.
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
So.
Oh yeah, I know. Elise.
Wait, if y'all get food, are you guys gonna go back?
So we're just waiting for dinner and I'll get you guys back when we get dinner. So guys, we are just hanging out, guys. So we're having a party right now. So.
Hi.
Oh, hi. I'm going to record. Say hi. We're just hanging out until like 5:45, so yeah. Hey guys, so we're in the canteen. I got a strawberry refresher and I'm about to pay, but Kenny's here and my phone's about to die, so I'll see at the cabin if I can charge it, and I'll get you guys back at the cabin.
Because I didn't want to.
We're just chilling. We had dinner.
What are they for? You have things on both
days. So, yeah.
Seven.
Thank you. No, that's not a case. That's connected to a case. They're just together.
Alright, anyway. Catch you guys back when we're getting ready for bed.
Hey guys, so we just finished getting ready. I have my hair in 2 months, so my hair going to be quickly in the morning. Just finished taking a shower. It's really nice. But the shower is kind of showery. Like tiny. It's like really tiny. So, but I tried to make it. So, yeah. We're getting ready for bed. We have at least 1 hour till bed. I mean, 2 hours till bed. And we're just going to wind down and I'll get you guys back. If I have any videos of tonight right now, then I'll record them. But if I don't, I'll record you guys early in the morning. Hey guys, so this morning we're going to get dressed and go to the coffee shop at 7. Yeah, so I'm going to go to the coffee shop, get coffee and then work. So we're going to go to the the pop shop or smoothie bar to get smoothies because it is really early. So we're allowed to leave the cabin at 7, so we're going to leave the cabin. Just Ariel. Our counselor is asleep, so we are not going to annoy her, and I'm gonna get dressed into my gym stuff because after that I'm not gonna go change. I'm not gonna come back to my room and change. So yeah, I'll be back when I'm finished and ready to go to the coffee shop. Hey guys, I just put on quick hairstyle. We are going to go to the side, the coffee shop. We're in the coffee shop now. We're in the coffee shop. Okay, so I'm gonna probably order
food.
Yeah, they have acai bowls, avocado toast, and like many other cool like overnight oats and stuff. So I'm gonna probably get, I don't know what I'm gonna get for drink, probably just get like a regular coffee, or I might get a cafe latte or whatever that is, and then I'm gonna get ice, and then I'm going to get I think I'm gonna get this in the side again. Yeah, so I'll get you guys back after our food. Okay guys, so run right to the canteen because we're gonna go eat. They gave me a acai bowl, and the acai bowl is like an acai cup, but yeah, I got this, but I got a coffee and French vanilla flavoring and soy milk. It's really good. And mom, if you're watching this, I know this only wake me up, so yeah. That's mostly it. We're just chilling for an hour because we have mandatory practice at 8:45. So we're just gonna chill in the canteen. I'll get you guys back when we're in the canteen before practice. Hey guys, so I finished mandatory and I was gonna head to lunch, but I quickly locked my phone in the cabin, so I was very nervous. But we're walking to staff something where you like, I don't know, where the staff demo, where like the staff flip stuff. I don't know. It's in the shirt gym. Oof, it's smoky. It's because they're grilling at the truck house grill. So, I'm gonna see if I can record and then I'll see if Allie's there. She's probably not gonna be there, Allie Raisin. But I'll see if I can get a picture of her, and then if I have any pictures, I'll see if I can put them in the end if I want to, or I'll put them somewhere in the video. I can, but yeah, not guaranteed, but yeah, so we're on our way to the cheer gym. Chilling. I went to the smoothie bar with my friends and had a smoothie a while ago. So yeah, just chilling. At 5 o'clock, with our coach, we're gonna have a stick it challenge. So it's an activity our coach signed us for, and then we have to go there. And then after that, I might go to the pool or open gym. And then at night, it's a bonfire. I'm excited. I'm gonna record bonfire and all that. But I'll get you guys back either whenever, honestly, when I record. On my way to when I'm on my way and have my Leo on because I don't have my Leo on or whatever. So we're about to eat Ali, so I'm going to go take pictures of Ali and yeah.
Okay guys, so I'm back. We went to open gym. I didn't record that because I forgot and I was doing skills. So yeah, and we're back. So I got snacks stuff and
snacks.
Yeah, not for you.
Anyway, at least
yeah,
give Sarah all the credit for your phone because I helped
you. Yeah.
Okay.
So that's what I'm doing. Ew, it looks so creepy. Yeah, we're doing a sandwich. We just made a TikTok. So my TikTok, Casey, will be in the below. And our channel will be up here in the eye or somewhere in the beginning of the video. But yeah, so now one day, like you already know, we're going to start winding down. Although it's 8 o'clock. I'm going to get a shower at 9. I'll get you guys back after my shower or when we're about to go to bed. And I'll let Jess, and when something happens, I'll do it. But right now, I'm gonna just chill and relax. So guys, we woke up in the morning. I forgot to record everything like that. I forgot to record that we're going to mandatory again. And mandatory was fun. I got a new skill. I did really well at mandatory. It was fun. We did bars, beam, and I think we did... What else did we do? I forgot what else we did. But... yeah, so that's what we did. Get you guys back when we are eating lunch or something like that. I don't know, I think I might find something to eat, but yeah. So we are at a pizza party that we had for being the big one. Yeah. Those lookies, that's so cute! Okay, anyway, off topic, but yeah, so after that, 1:30, we're gonna go tie-dyeing with our coach, so I'm gonna record that, and yeah.
Guys,
so we're all at karaoke.
Oh my god,
Elise. Elise! Elise! We're at karaoke. If you hear that, that's the little kids over there singing. Man, oh my tongue dead. So we're singing karaoke night. Yeah, so we're here and I woke up at open gym, so I had some Leo on. It's cold, so I had my dry sweatshirt on. Oop! I have headphones in and I have my little fanny pack signed by Allie Reason. Yes. Hey guys, so it's morning and it's Kaylin's birthday, so I'm eating cinnamon toast crunch. Oh. So we're chilling and
we're making the oil on your water bottle.
Oh yeah, and I have stickers in my water bottle.
New stickers.
Yeah, new stickers because I don't usually put stickers in my water bottle. I mean, now I'm like a physical girl. Okay, anyway. So here's fit today. Today's Woodward Wednesday, so we're all wearing Woodward stuff. I have this Leo.
I have a Woodward Leo.
Yeah.
I have a Woodward t-shirt.
So, and then tomorrow's like Tuesday, Thursday. So we have mandatory at 9.
I really like being. Like, I really want to go to being.
Wait, what are you guys doing?
We're just going to chill and go to the coffee shop, maybe. Get a frappuccino. Like, but, yeah, so. Nothing much going on today.
We've done beam every single day.
That is beautiful Kaylin's birthday today. She's 14.
Wait, what are you even doing?
But, yeah.
We're going to do. I don't like vault.
See you guys after mentor or when we're on the coffee shop.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so we're about to go to tie-dye. I put my hair in a different hairstyle because I'm not going to gym anymore. So, and a cute hairstyle. So I'm gonna see if I can do a time-lapse of me and tie-dye. But we're walking towards tie-dye. And Kaylin's behind me, the birthday girl. There she is. And then if we have enough time, I'm gonna be braiding Sarah and Abby's hair. Maybe Bella's hair. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing that after tie-dye. And then if the coffee shop is open on the way back, we might go to the coffee shop because we were planning to go earlier and I still need coffee and I don't want to. Yeah, and I'm also buying her a coffee for her birthday.
Yeah,
so
because she's amazing.
I already know. I already know what it is.
Be humble,
Ashley. Yeah, so I'll get you guys back after. Hey guys, so I'm back. We came back from tie-dye. And this is my little shirt, so I'll open it later. I'm in one house. But I'm letting it out set to dry, so I'm just playing around. At least we're going to a pool. I might go to the pool or something. But I'm going to go to the coffee shop, so I'll be back. Yeah, so I'm just vlogging right now. Took some pictures. I changed my hair. We're about to go to the bonfire.
They're having s'mores and stuff, so we're just gonna hang out there. And yeah, so I'm just gonna record and put some music in the background because it's kind of loud.
Telescope, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on real soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars. We could be floating on the way.
So we're back from the campfire. It was really fun. We had a lot of fun. It was really fun. I kept saying really fun. It was fine. We're tired. We're going to sing happy birthday to Kaylin. And then we're just going to hang out for the rest of the night. So I'm going to take my shower and get ready for bed. And I'll catch you guys back tomorrow morning on Thursday. Hey guys. So I forgot to record tomorrow, yesterday, because that's today morning actually. But we finished mandatory early in the morning as usual. It's now Thursday. Oh my gosh, one more day till we leave Woodward. Kind of sad, but today was the last day of beam for us, so we did everything that we wanted to do on mandatory. I might go to open gym tonight so I can get extra practice in, because I'm still in my Leo. Everyone else is going to the water slide. So I think I'm going to go out and go and take you guys to the water slide so you guys can see. And I'm going to record some friends and see if they want to be on YouTube. But yeah, so I'm going to go to the water slide. And I'm not going to go on it because I don't want to get wet. But I'm going to take recording of it. Hey guys, so now, like I said before, I got a Sprite. I'm drinking a Sprite right now. We are heading to the talent show. Kaylin is singing, so I'm gonna put a video of her singing later on if she wants to. So we're heading over to the barn gym where the talent show I think is supposed to be. So we're heading down here. So we're just going to your safe guard. Yeah, so that's it. So I'll get you guys back either in this part. I'll put Kaylin singing, or I'll get you guys back once the talent show, like videos of the talent show.
She's singing.
Feel sorry for yourself. You say I'm never.
That's not me, it's you. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough. I don't think anything could ever be enough for you. Enough for you. Oh. No, nothing's enough for you.
So guys, I'm currently walking right now. That's Allie's go-kart right now. But I am currently walking to go probably get some lunch. I took a video with Allie. I came back from Minnetonka this morning. I forgot to record, but I'm going to I recorded with Allie today, and you're gonna be on their social media. So that's pretty cool. And then I took pictures with her and stuff like that, all of us. So we're just going to, how are we gonna go? I'm gonna probably go get something at smoothie bar because I'm thirsty. But yeah, so nothing's really happening today. Today's the last day. I'm scared. I don't want to leave. Allie's, I'll put Allie's channel right here. I think she has a YouTube channel. But yeah, so it's really hot outside and the smoothie bar's not open. So I'm just hanging out with Autumn. Say hi, Autumn. Hey! Okay, so we're just chilling and I'll get you guys back after the smoothie bar or when I am eating or doing something else. Hey guys, so I'm eating pretzel sticks right now. Yeah, I know. So we're just hanging out here. I'm just having my hair in a messy bun. Just hanging out. I already packed my suitcase. I laid out all my clothes for tomorrow, so I don't have to do it tonight. While everyone's rushing tonight, I will be chilling. So I'm eating these pretzel sticks. They're okay. One boy pushed some out of my hand, so I asked for another one. And yeah, so I'm just chilling out here. Oh, Kaylin joined with her wet hair.
I just thought I was only in it for a split second. I just need to put products in my hair now.
Yeah, so I'm eating this, and I will get back to you guys when it's open gym time. Yeah, open gym time, because right now we have a lot of time before open gym.
It's like me.
Hey, so we are back. I came back from open gym, it was mandatory. I did round off back tuck on the resi, so I'm really excited about that. So now we're going to get ready to, sorry if you hear that. I'm getting ready to go to the farewell dance. And after that, we'll be going to bed. Well, no, having a party and then going to bed. I was supposed to wake up early in the morning. But I'll catch you guys back when we're at the farewell dance. Hey guys, so we are at the farewell party. I'm looking all cute. We're just hanging out now. If you hear this, I'm sorry. But I'm not doing a lot right now, but I'm just hanging around. Hope this doesn't get copyrighted, this part, but yeah,
it's really loud.
But yeah, so catch you guys back when I'm in the cabin. Hey guys, so I'm now out here because we had to wake up and pack up, so I couldn't record really. And I went to go get some breakfast. I got a white mocha frappuccino and a mini. So I ate that for breakfast, and I'm here with Elise. It's our last, it's we're leaving day, so I'm really sad that we're leaving. I'm gonna say goodbye to everyone and stuff. My family's supposed to really coming around 11 o'clock. So, yeah. So, of my friends. Hey guys, so we're in the car. I didn't record anything because I turned out to have another photo shoot with Allie. But we were on like the beams and stuff like that. And I got a free gift card. So, thanks to Allie for inviting me. And I got a free Woodward Leo and some shorts down here. It was really fun. We're on our way home. We're gonna stop by and get some, probably some lunch or something like that. But yeah, so we're not doing a lot right now. We're just riding in the car because I just got in the car and I'm tired. But yeah, we're just hanging out. It was really fun. The photo shoot was actually at the Thegymnastashley, and I was on my way waiting for my mom to pick me up. And they asked me to do the photo shoot, so I took pictures and things like that with her dog, and it was so cute. And So I'm back, and we came to this restaurant. I'm having a mac and cheese bowl. From there is chickpea salad and blackberry lemonade. It's really good. Not as cranky as before now because I was hungry. So I'm a little awake now, and we have 2 hours until we get home. So I'll probably get home around 4 o'clock, but I'm just going to be eating right now, and then I'm probably going to watch a tree if I can watch a movie. So I'll get you guys back when I'm finished eating.
Hey guys, we're actually in Aries right now, and I found some things, and I'm definitely going to see what I can buy. My mom's here, so I'm going to go show her my stuff.
Hey guys, so now I'm home. I got home a while ago. I got some pizza on the way home. I forgot to record on my way home, but my parents surprised me with putting my tapestry up, and I got some new squishmallows for coming back home. So I got this one. I got this one. I forgot its name. Oh, Avery. Got Avery. I'm assuming it's a duck. And then I got my dream one, this one. So I'm very proud and happy. And I also got some roses from my grandmother. She is so sweet. But that's mostly it. So I am just going to end the video here because I have an early modeling practice tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, smash the like button and comment down below what your favorite part of this video was. I'm so excited I could take you on my Woodward journey with me. This is my first time going away from home. I was really nervous and scared, but I made it through, so I am definitely gonna go back next year. And make sure guys to come look at my Woodward camp and see what they are and stuff, and see if there's one near your area. And they don't do just gymnastics. They have a cheer and BMX and different things and skating. So make sure to, like I said, like and subscribe, and God loves you, so do I. And that's what we'll see in this video. Bye!